अंदर करना है प्यार नहीं जी क्या भी ना यार एक टाइम देगा तो उधर जाएगी
ओके जाफरान अंदर आ जाओ ये बारी रजीम दौड़ अंदर दौड़
ये बॉर्डरी तक ही है
हाँ ये ली वो बड़ी है वो ली छोटी है जाफरान तेरा फील्डर रखे हुए
जाफरान एक ये टाइम वेस्ट करें यार
अच्छा वो रादम का जो बंदी गंदी बाल हो जो देर करा ले
जाफरान टेक योर टाइम बॉय
तेरा दो ओवर ना एक कवर होना है मान भी दो ओवर दा एक कवर होना है साथ हेड लेट
तो चौका छक्का हो जाए फिर
वो तो हो नहीं है
तेरा जी कान
हेलो
ठीक है
गलत ना यार साहब यार अगे भी इसी
Thank you.
ਜਿੰਗੇ ਬੱਟੇ ਰੁਕ ਗਿਆ ਰੁਕ ਗਿਆ ਯਾ ਮਾਨ ਯਾ ਮਾਨ
ਕਰ ਰੁਕ ਗਿਆ ਰੁਕ ਗਿਆ
ਉੱਠ ਗਈ ਜਾਬਾ ਜਾਬਾ ਮੇਕ ਹਿਮ ਰਨ ਫੋਰ ਇਟ ਮੇਕ ਹਿਮ ਰਨ ਫੋਰ ਇਟ
ठीक है।
118 118
बड़ा स्कोर है
हां 49
Hey, hey, hey.
बद्री तू लेग ब्रेक की करा
कोनी हारे हारे
हारे
हारे हारे कर ले तू ये मेरा अपना आवे आवे स्मार्ट में ही आवे हो
हां ना तू चुप रहो नहीं चल दो उधर बद्री हो बद्री हमें न मार नहीं होता चार
Ah!
17 रह गए, 17 दो विकटां ने। सोलह रह गए, सोलह सोलह इक्की इक्की
Beautiful day for cricket here at Morin Park, Brooklyn, New York. This is Funky Mark doing great things show. Your commentator, Mark O'Dane. This is a chase, the match between Brooklyn Challengers and Middlesex. Brooklyn Challengers batted first and score 165. Middlesex and 140. Actually, 150 for six. Two batsmen at the crease, Johan Lezama, man from Trinidad and Tobago, Trinidad policeman, and David Livingston, the man from Cuba, at the non-striker end, at the striker end. So lovely day for cricket here. Shadows begin to lengthen. We have some dark clouds building up in the background. David Livingston playing a good hand here. And he's going to be facing the quickish off spinner from the far end. So the field is a slip. We could keep a standing back, a slip, a backward point, a cover. Short extra cover, a man in the long off boundary, and the onside boundary. You have a man in the deep backward square leg, a cow corner, and a deep long on. So Middlesex looking for their fourth victory of the season here in the Brooklyn Cricket League. So far this season, winning four games, three rain out, and losing three. So Livingston, up he comes, into Livingston. Outside the off stump, and Livingston lets it go. Well taken by the keeper, standing up. It's a ball, keep it well taken by the keeper, low down. No bounce whatsoever on that ball. American Airlines and JetBlue flying in the distance. Soccer match in the distance. A few people jogging about. It comes in to Livingston. And Livingston hit it high, hard, handsome. It's going to be going towards the boundary. And the fielder, Mozan, picks up just inside the boundary. In the meantime, the batsman crossed for two runs at 152 for six. Middlesex chased in 165 here at Murrayne Park. The new wicket, B. Livingston playing a good hand, comes up. Livingston hit it high, hard, handsome. It's gone, it's six runs. Fantastic strike there by David Livingston. That was a fantastic strike by Livingston. He tossed up and Livingston, accomplished batsman, lefty, hit it beautifully, deep over extra cover for six. That ball went far. That would be six runs in any ground whatsoever. So beautiful batting by B.I., the man from Trinidad and Tobago. So total goes up to 158. Middlesex needing eight more runs for victory here. Up he comes. Off the outer portion of the bat, goes down to a backward point. Shabal fix up, and there's one run to the total. So Middlesex 159. That a chatter. Middlesex looking for the victory here today at Murrayne Park, Brooklyn. Shadows begin to lengthen, a bit overcast now. Sun is trying to peep through. Nice cool breeze blowing across. Lazam, Duhan pace, comes up and plays that nicely. Past the bowler and just walks a single. So this is Johan's second match for Middlesex this season. Policeman by trade from Trinidad and Tobago. Looks a good player. Goes off spin and medium pace. Total is 160. Middlesex needing five more runs for victory. And nice shot there by Livingston, hitting it straight. And total is 161 for six Middlesex. So three more runs of victory. There's a change in bowling. Livingston is going to face the young, fast, medium bowler. Longest run up. So Middlesex needing three more runs for victory here at Murrayne Park. And it's going to be... What's the bowler name again?
New bowler. Shumail.
Shumail?
Shumail.
Oh, Shumail. What's his last name?
Shumail Mirza.
Mirza. Okay. So Mirza, fast medium bowler, is going to run in. His jersey, 777. So it's probably... a Boeing 777, yeah. And Mirza is going to run away from the commentator booth end. Long starter run up, goes up and bowls this one. And Livingston is driving nicely. And the fielder miss field and they cross for one run. So good knock by David Livingston today. Playing a good hand, responsible innings. Good batting by Navin Stewart, the pro. And good batting by Hyron shallow today as well. Beautiful batting, a great hand, 71. So, O'Dayne went for 10, Mendonca for a duck, and Marlon Richards for one. So, beautiful day for cricket here, Middlesex in sight of a victory here. Here comes Mirza from the far end, comes up now from the comfortable end and down the leg stump, stifle appeal. So he's running in from the commentator booth end. As I say, there's some construction down at the Marine Park on the parks department. Basically just block off all the entrance there. So there's no way you could enter the ground from any location here. You have to go around the road. Mirza comes up also. Lazama picks it up, digs it out, and plays it down to mid on, and there's no run there. So good bowling here by Mirza. Middlesex needed two runs for victory here at Marine Park. Beautiful day for cricket. Not a cloud in the sky at the moment. As Mirza goes past Ampano and bowls to Lazan. And he flicks it down the leg side. Ball going down towards the boundary. There's runs in the making here. It's goes cross, picks up just inside the boundary. And seems like two leg byes. Good victory here by Middlesex. Well played by the two men from Trinidad and Tobago. Beautiful batting. Very well played by David Livingston there. Great knock here today, match winning knock. Middlesex winning by 4 wickets. Thanks for watching. Back to Master Control.